Hi, this is Faith, and welcome back to my channel. You've reached Fashion and Fitness Done Right. That's W-R-I-G-H-T. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I will not be before you long, I promise. I think this is going to be a quick unboxing because we have two unboxes today. We're going to be doing two unboxings. And these are actually packages that we were expecting that didn't arrive. And so I decided that I would just do them anyway and we'd do a little fashion show at the end. How's that? At least I'm still staying committed to the Thursday because today is Thankful Thursday. My beautiful candles are burning. It's Thankful Thursday. Think about it, guys. Something, one thing that we could be thankful for. I think about my grandbabies and I get excited. I don't see them as much as I would like, but when I say to think on them brings me joy, to think on them brings me joy. And so I want you to take that minute. Oh, my hair is looking a little rough today, y'all. I want you to take that minute and think on something that you can be thankful for and then say to the Lord, thank you. Tell him thank you because he's worthy. He's really worthy in spite of what it looks like and sometimes what we go through. It never defeats the fact, I want to put this chain down here. It never defeats the fact that he's still worthy. I pray that everybody is well. And as always, I'm going to ask you to continue to come on in and support me on my Instagram, my IG, my Gram, Fashion Stylist Done Right. My Twitter, Fashion and Fitness Done Right. And then my Facebook account that I've created lately in the last month or so or 2 months, Fashion and Fitness Done Right. If you meet me on all those three places, and once you've done that, I just need you to do one more thing. I need you to help me get the algorithms up, and I need you to hit the like button. And then when this opportunity presents itself, hit the bell notification that will remind you every time I'm going on live or if I decide to post a video, whichever. One of these days I'm going to surprise you and I'm really going to go live, but I'm going to have a lot of information, a lot of good content to share with you. Okay, and today, as I said, it's going to be an unboxing. It's the boots that had arrived that we were expecting that didn't arrive, and now they've arrived and they're here. So I don't want to waste any more time. We're doing a boots segment, and then at the end I have two little outfits that I have created to go along with my boots. Now remember, ladies, I shared with you that one of the boots was the boot that I saw on Nasty Gal, and I think it was my one of my many favorite. I have a few favorite influences. In fact, I think I'm going to sometime next week, I'm going to sit and I'm going to talk to you about my 10 favorite fashion influencers on YouTube. I think I have 11, but I'm going to only give you 10. I think I have 15, but I'm only going to try to give you 10. And just talk about them and their styles and encourage you to watch their channels. Because these ladies, when I tell you these young ladies are fantastic, they really are fabulous in their fashions. Oh, absolutely love them. Okay, anyway, I think it was Monroe Steele. And she was trying these on and she was explaining how cute they were. And when she pulled them out, I said, oh, those are the boots that I wanted to buy from Prada. But I didn't want to spend all that money from Prada. So, without further delay, I want to show you these Nasty Gal boots. And I don't want you to come after me until after I put them on and style them. Then you can tell me whether or not it's a nay for me or it's a hey for me. Because if it's a hey for me, I have to receive it because I'm in the 60 mark now. And you know, some things I like, but I just realized that I may not be able to wear anymore. But again, I'm stalling, right? I'm stalling right now because I want to show you these boots. Okay, first let me show you the Prada pair, the ones that came from Prada. I think they're about $1,500. Okay, so here's the Prada pair. Aren't those cute? The little construction boots. Oh, the motorcycle boots. I like those boots. Anyway, okay. And so now here's the ones from Nasty Gal. Let me show you the price point. as I pull them out. I love these ladies. Do you see what I paid for them? I can have a try at it, right? Shouldn't I? Could you allow me to get a try? Let me get my foot in it before you cut me up, okay? I absolutely love this boot. I might wear it. Okay, I'm going to be honest. I'm going to try it on in the house with you and do a little fashion show for you. But the truth is, I might still rock them. I might not rock them with the pouch on, but I love this boot. I just think it's so adorable. And I ended up getting a size 9 because Monroe Steel said they ran very large, which they did. And so she told us to go down a size. And she was right because they actually fit me perfectly. All right, so this is the Nasty Gal. It's, what's the name of the boot? It doesn't really say. It doesn't have a name. It says the cleated biker boot. That's all it has. In black, and it's a size 40. Because, you know, I normally wear 10. So I got it in a size 9. But the thing about this boot was that I got it for a steal. They were selling it for $80. I got 60% off. I saved $48. I got it for $32, and then, of course, you know, shipping and handling, that was $10.99, so I paid $42.99. That was not a bad price for these boots. Okay, for all of you that are wondering, I don't think it's, I don't think they're leather. They have, they feel nice, they smell good, they smell like leather, but I don't think they are, but they have, it's such a nice quality. Again, I'm going to get that expensive feel. Remember we talked, this is going to be a style on the dime for me. Definitely going to be a style on the dime for me. But again, it's my party and I'll cry if I want to. It's my party and I want to try these out. Can you allow me the opportunity just to try them? Okay, and so that's it. That's it. We're gonna do it at the end. We're going to show you. But I really do love it. I really do love this boot. I have to tell you, for those of you that are interested, I don't know if the sale is still on, but without the sale, they are actually $80. And I got them from Nasty Gal, G-A-L. I was saying girl. My old age is really starting to show. I was saying girl, G-I-R-L. It's G-A-L, gal, Nasty Gal. All right, so moving on. I still think they're cute. I'm just saying, I still think they're cute. And so the next boot that we have is the one that we were waiting for in our show last week. And as soon as the segment aired, I put it up, they rang the bell. And then it came Thursday, it came late Thursday. And so these are the Steve Madden, and these are called the Bradley Rhinestones. These are gorgeous. By the way, I won't care what you say about these. I'm keeping these boots. I so am keeping these. I really love these boots. Absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Sibling, absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely, absolutely, absolutely bling, bling. Absolutely bling and gorgeous. I got my Christmas music playing and I'm sitting here singing. These are so beautiful, ladies. Okay, I'm going to give you the breakdown in a minute. I'm just being a little bit of a ham. Really not. I really like these. And they're so comfortable. You know I done been all in them, right? Okay. So here's the deal. These are, as I said, the Steve Madden Bradley Rhinestones. They were $169.95. I saved $67.98. I got them for $101.97. Hear me clearly. It won't matter what you say. I'm going to keep these. I absolutely adore these boots. So, with your permission, I'm going to take a break. Oh my goodness. Aren't those gorgeous? And we're going to do a quick show. I'm going to style each boot in a different way, but I will have a quick segment. All right? So that was it. That was it. Would I be a bit of a ham if I walked around with... 60 and still fabulous. I got to tell you, I'm loving it. This has been an amazing time, even in the midst of tragedy. Even in the midst of tragedy, there is still some joy. And that's what I want you to hold on to. That's why I always tell you to be thankful. Hold on to your joy. Hold on to your joy, even in the midst of the tragedy. Okay, I'm going to take a sip. Excuse me while I sip. You know that I love my Tomo bottle, right? This is my Tomo bottle. And I am their, what he told me, I was his brand ambassador. I'm his brand ambassador. I am the brand ambassador. I guess they like the old lady. I don't know. But I am the brand ambassador for the Tomo bottle. And if you don't know, they have given me a code for the Tomo bottle that would offer you an additional $20 off. Now remember, they offer you $25 off. So with my additional $20 off, that's a total of $45 that you would save on this Tomo bottle if you chose to purchase it. And so you can go to tomobottle.com. I wasn't even planning to plug it, but it seems like lately, every time I speak, I am plugging it. But I am the ambassador, so I guess it's only right. I am the brand ambassador. I think that's so cute. I don't know if he was serious or not. Let's see what the contract says, right? Let's see what the contract says. Yes, it is a phenomenal bottle. And I have really used it nonstop from the time that I've gotten it. And I even put something because this morning, this was our first snow in New York City. And I woke up and it was just so beautiful, white this morning as my husband was leaving out for work. I was like, I should go downstairs and play in it. You know I didn't though. But it was just so beautiful. So I ended up making a nice hot something and hot cup of the new tea that I had from Tea Fort. And Tea Fort is also having a 15% sale. I saw them. They sent me something in the mail. So I'll attach it in the comments section if you choose that you wanted to. Remember the Tea Fort advertisement that I did for the brand? So if you want, I'll just leave it down in the comments section. You can use that code and order you some teas at 15% off. Anyway, that's it. That's it for our day. We're pretty much done. I'm going to be trying on the clothing. The boots with the outfits that I've created for them already, because I've already created the outfits. And leave your comments in the comment section. Say, hey, oh, you look great in those boots. And say, nay, oh, you look great in those boots. Nothing, no negative comments. Just say, pass them on to your daughter. I'll receive that. They'll be waiting. Trust me, they will be waiting. All right, guys. As with everything, I thank you for coming into my channel. I told you it wouldn't be long. I wasn't playing. I do have content, but I think I want to hold it kind of for next week. I really had so much that I have to kind of put it all together and kind of present it to you properly. All right. Remember, thank you for coming to my channel. And remember that we can really do all things through Christ that has given us the strength, because great is the Christ that is within us than the He that is in the world. I love you guys, and you be well. God bless you. See you Tuesday. And here's look number one. I really love these boots, ladies. I have to tell you that I really love these boots. I have styled them really nice. I want to apologize for the commercial break that'll come in the music. But I am feeling these boots. I don't think it's going to matter what you tell me. I really like the way they look on my leg. I like, as I said, it's a possibility I might remove the pouch off of the boot, but I love the way the boot looks. As you can see, I kept it a simple black, monochromatic black, because black really is my favorite color. I often say that other colors are, but I really love black the most out of all of them. And I have on my long jacket. I forgot what they call it. I used to call that my shaft jacket. And it has like a nice red interior, zebra print interior. So when you open it up, you can see the zebra print inside. And I have it on with my designer pantyhose. I forgot the brand. Moving on out. Look number two is coming up. Look number two is coming up. Oh, I've tried to do this a little different. I love these. Hi, I love these. I actually styled it with two different, yeah, as you see, I put the jacket, the other motorcycle jacket on the top. I think I like the motorcycle jacket better than this thin jacket, because the motorcycle jacket gave it that more rugged look, opposed to this jacket here. Both of them really look well. This flare skirt kind of flared me out a little more than usual. Remember, we talked about that before, about the bottom being bottom heavy. And sometimes when we put things on to address our bottoms, they make us a little larger. And I'm showing you my, I had on the blinged out belt. I had on my rhinestone necklace. And I had on the rhinestone earrings because I wanted my earrings to pop even the more. So I took out the diamonds and I put in the Swarovski crystals. I cannot say that word. So Swarovski crystals. Yeah, I'm loving it. I'm clapping. I really love the looks. I'm keeping both boots, ladies. Thank you for stopping by my channel. Thank you for stopping by my channel. This time it's really, I'm really leaving you now this time. So you be well. Look forward to seeing you on Tuesday. Know that we really can do all things through Christ, because he really will give you the strength. Great is the he that is in you than the he that is in the world. Love you. You be well.